Vancouver Zoo celebrating a first at the zoo. It is the first ever hatchling of a Sarus crane. The zoo sent us video of the fluffy little chick. They don't know if it's a boy or a girl yet, but it's made its way out of its egg on the 17th. It's the first chick for mom Violetta and father Alfredo. It's already charming folks in Elephant Passage. The Sarus crane is the tallest of all the flying birds.